The US is closing a dark chapter in the history of warfare. Workers have destroyed the last of its declared chemical weapons. Military experts say this sends a powerful message to other countries like Russia, who are yet to join an agreement to eliminate them.
Workers in Colorado are carefully and systematically destroying U.S. rockets filled with a toxin called sarin. A dangerous job, according to the Centers for Disease Control. Exposure to the agent can cause death in minutes. It is designed to cause blisters and inflammation of the eyes, nose, throat, and lungs. A fraction of an ounce on the skin can be fatal.
The weapons are destroyed via a process of, on the one hand, neutralization.
Conveyors bring the rockets to robot arms where the weapon's fuse and burster are removed. Then the sarin is neutralized. Not taking any chances, the neutralized byproduct and rockets are decontaminated again in a special chamber.
Static detonation chambers, which heat the munitions to the full weapon to very high temperatures and destroy them via thermal destruction.
The destruction is decades behind schedule because citizens and lawmakers demanded safety first, making sure the surrounding communities were protected.
We had 9 different locations in the United States that had chemical weapons.
The Boston Globe says its alleged price tag is close to $42 billion. However, those involved in the project say they are proud of what it all stands for.
We are ridding the United States of our declared chemical weapons stockpile, and it can never hurt another citizen or the community ever again.
Officials warn that not all of the chemical weapons around the world have been destroyed. A few nations never signed the treaty.